Yeah, it's a good test then, another game before the start of the season next week, and Cardiff were a little bit getting stuck in, but that's not too bad to get into competitive mode. But all in all, it was a good test for us.
And you've been here a few weeks now, and obviously just signed that new deal. What was it about pre-season and being here at Exeter City that made you want to sign that deal?
Ever since day one, really, just felt very comfortable, and kind of the style of the way they set up and the way we play is kind of is a bit like what I like. So ever since day one, it was a no-brainer in my mind, really. So kind of happy to get it done this week and push on from there.